Alrighty, here we go. Semi Lakers. Red shirt. Oh, sorry. Oh. Semi losers. My bad. Sorry about that. I am back. All right, I just came back. Here we go. 72 to 75. 100 in the last game. Absolutely tried his best. Here we go. Red shirt versus Turk. Ooh, red shirt Turk takes the first stock. The 95%. He can't relax now. Stock. Tries to go for the back air. Up here. For the back air again. Any of these combos like crazy. I'm telling you. This guy's like, at least from what I saw. I know. I'd say. Anyway. Pilot gets the kill with the dash attack. Here we go. Red shirt. Up tilt. Back air. Quad dodges. The forward air. This might be it. Comes with Zizo. Gets the grab. Oh my gosh. This car is broken. That's the side B. Oh! Tries to go for the read, but doesn't quite get it. Oh my gosh, dude. This guy's red shirt goes exactly crazy. But let's see if Honey can run it. Oh, the down air spike. Oh my goodness. Guys, it's insane. Just the forward air. Honey might take it back. I wouldn't be surprised. Richard's trying his best though to get the kill. Service, I'm telling you much. Oh! God, look at the back air. Guaranteed. Dash attack though. Really gets it. Got it. Not quite. An amazing TI. Barely dodges that arrow. Richard's Service doesn't know what to kill with. So gets that up there. Is that that? Hack kill. Unfortunate. Red shirt takes it.
Roy wins!
Not an option.
Start the battle! Miss Roy!
Alright, here we go. Oh, let me switch it up from Isla to Mythra and Pyra. What type of games will we see here today against the Pyra? Are pretty good in the meta right now, from what I've seen. Here we go. Let's see what happens. I guess he. Gets the down air. Down tilt hits the side. Four tilt. Back. Hey, it's okay. He's trying to look crazy. Here we go. He's trying his best. Pyra, though. That's like missed, though. Pyra's a really. Oh my god, Richard!
Let me at!
Gets it! What? literal up smash, but the up tilt went through the up smash? How is that even possible? Up smash. I don't know, man. I've never seen that before. Okay, this is forward tilt. This is dash attack. Oh no, but he gets the sides! Man, misses, gets a forward air to forward air, barely recovers. What is he doing? Stopping for no reason. But hey, it's okay. It's right here. Well, alright. Here we go. Jab, jab, jab. Down in the back. Here goes his high B. Barely surviving. His neck for some reason. Honey, out. I'll tell you that one. Get it, gets the stars, but unfortunately, he recovers. Has a revolt with it. Gets the back throw. Go for the spike. Gets it. Fighting his best to get the kill, but he's not letting him quit. Gets a jab. This is the back air. He's really fishing for it, but not letting it for some reason. Down there. Barely gets it. Oh my god. Hey, that's it. That's it. Red shirt takes game two.
Roy wins.
Not an option.
I will. I'm telling you, this guy red shirt, bro. I thought he'd
stop the battle. Roy.
Very funny.
My left.
Here we go. Going to game number three. We have Roy and back to Violet.
Three. Two,
all right,
one,
here we go. IG and everything. He's absolutely trying his best to get the kill. Oh my gosh, he's barely almost killed him. He's getting his kill. Doesn't get the dare though for some reason. I think, was that sour spot? Oh no. Could have spiked in my opinion. Supposed to have spiked too though. They're both trying to spike each other like crazy. This is absolutely ludicrous, I'm telling you. Here we go. Honey's trying to get back to him. Trying to get back to him. As much as he can possible. Oh, there. It's in there. God! My great shirt! I'm telling you, bro. My great shirt. Hey, Roy combo, ever. And it just works so somehow because it's Roy. Oh, my goodness. Air barely gets to the down smash. Trying his best to get the up air. Oh, up air. Back air. Forward air. Or gets the back air again. Up air. Into back air. Oh my god, this guy. That's insane. Gets the back. Honey gets the back air though. Might be able to get this kill. Up gets the forward air. Gets another. Almost tried to go for the slide, but barely misses. Honey is best to get in. Oh, Honey is not letting him. This is the grab air. Just in there into back air. Just in the back air, but barely misses. And recovers with it. Best up air. That's another up air. Oh, red shirt is still alive somehow. throw away. What even happened? A back throw and that kills. We go two spot to two spot. Although Honey is at 100%. This is jab in the back throw though. And unfortunately, final stock run. Will Honey be able to take the back to game four? Find out. And, oh, Honey's getting a business on it. There though. Down throw. Oh my goodness. Trying. Absolutely crazy. What is up with this Roy and Violet? I swear they both hit for neutral. Oh my gosh. Yeah, here we go. Down air. Oh my god. That guy just jabs it first. So jab. Force. Pass him. Unfortunately, it's a crowd spot. Oh, tried to go for it, but. Tried to go for the counter. The back air though. Up smash and kills him. Now it is one stock. Honey might be able to take this back. Be able to take this back to the first TKO. Find out. Here we go. Make sure he's trying to find an opening. Honey's not letting him. And that's it. And that's it. Great shirt takes game three.
Roy wins.
It's not an option.
Very good games indeed. Definitely business. Have fun.